it's on boxing, MMA. It's on.
Oh, yeah. How you doing? Coach Anthony here, head boxing instructor at It's On Boxing MMA, located in Delran, New Jersey, bringing you another boxing minute. And what we're going to focus on today is the most important punch and the first punch you're going to learn in boxing, the jab. Okay, so someone's going to get right into his boxing stance. Okay, what he's going to do is when he throws the jab, he's going to start with his thumb up and he's going to end with his thumb down. So there you go. That's how simple it is. It goes straight to the target and it comes straight back. Again, bang. Again, bang. But now, notice his feet. He's going to step in with only a half step when he throws the jab. Okay, one more time. Again. The reason he does that is because if he didn't, he doesn't want to lean forward. He doesn't want his head to fall over his front leg. He's going to do it again. 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 There's a lot of power in that jab. Once you start boxing guys and moving around, then you can step with the back leg as well. But right now, we're just focusing on a basic jab. One more time. Again. Again. And that's how simple it is, all right? That's a basic jab. And if you want to learn more about boxing, come on down, check us out. It's On Boxing MMA, located in Delran, New Jersey. Check out the website, itsonboxingmma.com, and look forward to seeing you.
And when I need to get my message across, I'm going to Resolution Sports. That's right, the biggest and baddest of publicity.